SamIT support. Just go to icon of Apple, click on system settings, choose privacy and security, select accessibility, and enable this SamIT remote access client. You need to use your authentication, like a password or your privacy, whatever you have set up, and then come back. Now go to screen recording and enable this SamIT remote access client. That's it. In this way, you will allow us to connect remotely and work on your queries in good way. Thank you.